we recommend setting the temperature to 320 Celsius on the hot air gun. Always use the right screwdriver. Don't let a little mistake cost you big. Watch out for the flex cable when you're making repairs. One wrong move and the flex cable could break, so be sure to handle it with care during repairs. Isopropyl alcohol, just remember to use it carefully. We recommend setting the temperature to 320 Celsius on the hot air gun. One wrong move and the flex cable could break, so be sure to handle it with care during repairs.
Thank you.
When it comes to iPhone and iPad repair, details matter. Make sure you don't mix up the screws. Want to know how we get the job done? Check out the video description for a list of all the tools and equipment we use. We love hearing from our viewers, so don't forget to leave a comment and let us know your thoughts. And if you need any help with fixing your iPhone or iPad, just ask in the comments, we're always happy to help. Subscribe now for daily tips, tricks, and tutorials. Thanks for watching and happy repairing!